Welcome back to Yeessooo Gymnastic Training. Bienvenidos a Yeessooo Gymnastic Training. Today we're gonna do freehip circles, giants, and dismount taps. Hoy vamos a trabajar la vuelta libre, la parada de mano, los molinos de frente, de espalda, y el pateo de la salida. So, before we continue, I wanna say hi to all my friends from Italy, Mr. Ricardo Bilo, who's been part of this project, and also from Region 6, Mr. Daniel John, and our sponsor, GymnasiaLatina.com. Quería saludar a Ricardo Bilo, uno de los entrenadores de este proyecto, a Daniel John, y también a GymnasiaLatina.com por ser parte de este proyecto. Now, we're gonna start with no more talk. No vamos a hablar más y vamos a empezar. Okay, my friends, go ahead. So, when we're teaching five circle, one of the biggest problems we have is the flip and the wrist. Uno de los problemas grandes que tenemos cuando enseñamos a hacer el movimiento de muñeca. Para resolver el movimiento de muñeca, vamos a hacer esta metodología. For fixing the grip or the flip grip, we're gonna do this grip. So body straight, cuerpo recto, arm straight, brazo recto, and the gymnast don't do nothing. Just flip over the bar. Los gimnastas no hacen nada, solo dan la vuelta, sin hacer un bote, sin hacer un caso, without doing caso or anything. Body straight, and we're doing this. That was pretty good. So I'm a straight, go again. Just to flip it, one arm straight, con brazo más recto. There you go. Come on. This is one of the skills that we use for flipping before start doing freehip. Eso es uno de los ejercicios que hacemos antes de empezar a subir la vuelta. Come on, Calero. That one was great. Este fue muy bueno. No arch. Come on. Muy bueno. Very good. A big gesture for you, baby.
Come on.
So same thing. We're gonna do same thing. Arm straight. Very good too. Arm straight. Go. Oh no, no flip, no flip. Close the bar. Close the bar. Go. Go. Okay. So after we do this, we start to do a little freehip, a free clear, a back circle with a little push, with a little lift the bar. Ahora después de eso, vamos a hacer lo mismo, pero con una vuelta un poquito más arriba. So, we have this mat. To be sure the athlete is not close the bar. Tenemos este colchón para estar seguro que la atleta no se pega la bar. So, he's gonna jump in from here, kind of like pitch baskets and high bar. Un poquito parecido a lo que es el montar por abajo la quinta en la barra, claro. Con el cuerpo recto. Obviously. So we're gonna do just clean her to there. Go. Solo vamos a hacer una vuelta libre hasta atrás. Like you see, he's been almost a little bit, but he's valuable to push. Como pueden ver, toma los brazos un poquito, pero está listo para empujar. Ok? Again, another salto. Ok, that's ok. There you go. You see? You development the push. Estamos desarrollando ese empujón. You see, they put. Also, because I love conditioning, We're doing couple exercise to help in that push. Vamos a hacer lo mismo, esa vuelta a 45 grados con Hester. Who's going first? No, no, then let Kaleo go first because Kaleo is going to be the first example. Yeah. It's not all the drills on the world, but this one gonna help you a little bit. Estos no son todos los las metódicas del mundo, pero sí los va a ayudar un poquito. Ahora vamos a ver porque Giant es la segunda parte. The Giant is the second part. You remember the first episode, the second episode, the third episode? We working in Giant. How teaching Giant faster? So we're gonna see now how they improve on the Giant. Come on, So this is going to be a really good for the guys. Come on, come on. Pass for head stand. A little more chasing, pasando por parada de mano con el pecho un poquito más adentro. Very good, Kaleo. Thank you. Gracias. Vamos a hacer los back giant ahora, Kaleo. Go. Y como les expliqué en la clase anterior, seguimos trabajando aquí en circuito. Allá tenemos motion en circuito y aquí tenemos el P-bar en circuito. No paramos, allá tenemos dismount en circuito y así trabajamos. Ahora vamos a hacer los back giant. Stop the back giant with the baby giant. Y a mí me gusta pararla. I love it. Stop the giant like this to get in control. Me gusta parar los molinos así para que haya control. Como pueden ver, pasan por parada de mano. Now we're gonna do, we coach Giovanni. We're gonna do front giants and back giant in this bar. Go. Say something, Vega, because the people say they don't know your voice. No conocen tu voz. Habla.
Hola, buenos días, mi gente. Ya tú sabes, aquí en el canal con Jim Eloy. Vamos allá.
So, go, say your front giants. Front giant, you remember Sergio a couple weeks ago in one of the episodios doing front giant. Recuerdan a Sergio en uno de los episodios. Ahí el entrenador, no, he's not do the giant, he's just helping the body position. Él no está ayudando al molino, está solamente rectificando la posición del cuerpo. En estas edades, that's very important. In this age, it's very important the coach, in couple turn, they do the fixing the body on the air. Around more toes, more around. Gable has a trouble with the front giants. He's getting better, but he's front giant for some reason he has in trouble. So now they're gonna do one set by themselves and then back giants really quick. And then we're gonna work in and tap this mount. Vamos a hacer una vez más los giants de frente, los molinos de frente, y después los molinos de espalda y después vamos a trabajar el pateo de la salida. Very good. Go, Sergio. And you go now with the back giant. Good no, you. One thing that I love in this class is you see the improvement online. Una cosa que me gusta que ustedes están viendo el avance, el progreso en vivo. This is our normal gymnast who learning giants with this show. Tenemos, estos son gimnastas normales que han aprendido los molinos en este show. I mean, in this training, in this live training, en este entrenamiento en vivo. So now we're gonna do back giants and then we're gonna do a couple drills that we do for this mouse, tap and high bump. So go back giants. Great control in the the giant time first is in the mail. The top, the giant. So now, he is going to do two drills that we have for this one. And tap. That's for tap. Do one more time that one. Do one more time that one.
Yeah.
So this is a, one of the drills that I love it for two reasons. Why I'm teaching layout? Este es uno de los ejercicios que me gusta. ¿Por qué lo hago en montar extendido? Why do I do layout? To be sure they not finish, they not stop to top. Para que ellos no paren el top. Because when you do back top, cuando hacen un mortal agrupado, they quickly doing this. They don't finish the top. O sea, muy rápido, doblan las piernas y no terminan el papel. Por eso me gusta LA. Vamos a ver los muchachos grandes ahora. Acá. Los pequeños que digan. So that's the way we teach it. Esta es la manera que lo enseñamos. De balance, de swing. Five. Open. Entra. Pateo bien profundo, terminando en posición de banana para dar más poder y más rapidez. To give him more power, to give him more flip, to give him whatever. So, we're gonna do one more rotation with the little kick of dismount, and then Ian gonna do the dismount. So, in this time. al Dismount. I want to tell you, antes de ir al último Dismount con Ian, quiero hablarle. Next week, in Friday class, we're going to talk about vault, roches vault. En la semana que viene vamos a estar trabajando los saltos roches. So, I take the opportunity to say hi to Jorge Félix Roche, my big friend from Cuba. Quiero saludar a mi amigo Jorge Félix Roche de Cuba, who created this vault, quien inventó este salto. In 1998, he got a 10-0, a perfect score. En el 1980 cogió 10 puntos, la nota perfecta de aquellos tiempos. So Jorge Félix Roche lives now in Mexico. You can follow him on Instagram and Facebook. Roche Triple Roche o Roche Triple, that's his name. Lo pueden seguir. Su nombre es Roche Triple o Triple Roche. Tuve el honor, I have the honor to growing up watching this guy doing gymnastics, all the gymnastics beauty, doing a jigging and high bar so beautiful, and doing a lot of tricks, very beautiful, hardworking guy. Tuve el honor de crecer viendo a este gimnasta. Wow, no solo un buen saltador, muy lindo en la barra, mucho estilo, unas puntas preciosas, a great pony of toes, and a good friend of mine, un gran amigo mío, a great man, un gran hombre. So, all my love with my friend Félix Roche, todo mi cariño para Félix Roche, and now we're gonna do the dismount and the high bar with Ian. Okay, so I'm gonna do one more dismount because he just got a turn before I talked. So we're ready with the triple back. Ian Victory is a big gymnast. He's a national team member from Costa Rica. Ian is a gymnasta del equipo nacional de Costa Rica, de élite. Central American champion, campeón centroamericano juvenil. And also, national champion in Costa Rica for many years. Campeón centroamericano y también macho campeón nacional. Finish up more deep in here to the top. Abrió un poquito temprano. No dejó el tap terminarlo. You want to do another one? He's going to do one more. So, we're going to continue working here with the tap. Gotta finish a little bit more in here. No. Big. Now you see my hand is away here. My hand is away here. Why? Just in case he tap over the bar, you can put him a little up. And this hand on here, just in case he's sleeping, you can control a little more. Ustedes pueden ver mi mano está acá, la otra aquí. Por si él patea arriba de la barra, yo lo puedo sacar un poquito. Y esta para controlar en caso que escape de la barra. Yo. I know what a lot of people are going to think. What about no hands and P-bar? But this is not P-bar. This is not P-bar. Now, go. Yes, beautiful. Beautiful. I know what a lot of people are going to say. Hey, what about not put your hand in the P-bar? And not hold the hand. I grab in here for safety reasons. Yo no estoy agarrando la mano aquí, la estoy agarrando aquí. Esto no es paralela. Esto es para protección. Y la mano va por debajo. Nunca por arriba de la barra, porque si la tienes por arriba y se escapa, la vas a soltar porque la barra te va a dar aquí y te va a dejar soltar. And never, never on top, always on the bottom, because if you have the hand on top, the high body is in here, when it hit here on the bar, and this is gonna hit you and you're gonna let go of the bar. So, now, this one. I want not to bad for today. Thank you guys. Gracias. No mejor día para cerrar ahora. Is that better moment to fixing the class? Good job. He fixing the first dismount. Still more thing, thing to work in that dismount. More deep in the top. Claro que hay muchas cosas que trabajar ahí. Ser más profundo en el pateo. But this is the class for today. I hope you love it. I hope you enjoy. Subscribe to Yeessooo channel and see you next Friday. And a big Yeessooo for you. Yeessooo!